out for you. Guess you didn't caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your rear view. Cause obviously you forgot all the time that I held you when you cried. And don't you remember that even if you was in a wrong, I stood by your side? No, I guess not. I guess not. Cause you let them take my spot. Congratulations to you. What you wanted is what you got now. You don't gotta worry about me.
Yeah, excuse me, keep yourself close. All his stuff, honey. All his stuff. Say what's up. Say wake up. Say what's up. Yeah, I want to tell y'all that I've been working, so don't think I've been MIA. I've been working. I actually love my job. I just had got one rude customer. Like, he tried my everlasting life. Like, this man mad by some ketchup. Hey, what? Keithan. He tried my whole entire life. Like, he tried my life. Hey, good hair. That good hair, Booker. He tried my life for real, though. Hold on. But he tried my whole entire life for real. Like, this man was mad by some ketchup. Like, who get mad by some ketchup? Oh, my God. Hold on, y'all. But, yeah, he was mad by some ketchup. He got mad by some ketchup. This man said, so you telling me I gotta fix my own ketchup? I was like, what's wrong with you fixing your own ketchup? Like, nigga, are you serious? And, y'all, he was colored. I'm not racist at all, but he tried my whole entire life. I'm finna say, if you don't get your... Like, he really pissed me off, like, because, you know, older people that be colored, or it might be the same way with people my kind. I can call myself black. Identify as a nigga. I said that so ghetto. Identify as a nigga. But he was sitting up there looking like, so you're not gonna fix me no ketchup? And he was mad. He was really mad. Like, he wanted to hurt me. Like, he wanted to jump over the counter and beat me because I ain't give him no ketchup. He was real deal mad because I ain't fixing no ketchup. I was like, man, are you serious? Because I ain't fixing no ketchup. And you know, you gotta respect the customers because, like, they come before you. But, y'all, I love my job. But, oh, I work at Zaxby's for y'all who don't know. I wasn't gonna say where I work at because I don't have time for nobody being like, she work at Zaxby's? None of that. I don't. excuse me. Give me real, that burp stank too. Like, I done ate a cow's booty. You love that milk, don't you? But he was mad though, cause I didn't get him no ketchup. I was like, man, you seriously mad about this? Yeah, I had to put some socks on his hands because he loved scratching his hair or he loved pulling hair out. But he was mad because I didn't get him no ketchup, and he wanted me to get him. He was mad because he wanted me to give him the ketchup packets instead of him fixing the ketchup himself. And he was like, I ordered online, so all my stuff should be in the bag. I was like, hold on 1 minute. I was like, let me go to the bag. What I did when I was in the bed, I humbled myself. I stayed back there for about 5 minutes before I even came back up there and gave him the ketchup that he did want, because he really tried my life. Like, y'all, this man, we was so busy, and this man was getting mad about me not giving him no ketchup. Nobody else complained about no ketchup but him. And I was like, you the only one doing this about some ketchup. But, yeah, I had went and took the man the ketchup. I gave him ketchup. He was seeming like he was so happy after I gave him ketchup. I'm like, are you serious? You really got mad at me about some ketchup? I mean, but you can't sit there and try to argue back and forth with no customers, so I wasn't finna do that. And I wasn't finna do that anyways, because that's disrespectful, and that just shortened my days here on earth. So I just said, let me go back here. I said what I had to say to myself, but I didn't say it to him. I just walked off. Like, I was like, oh my God, this man. Who is this? What? But close my door. Get away from the door. She loves trying to be nosy. Like, I don't know, you still let me know. You ain't got no with it. She tried to come in and go talk to her. Hey, the door closed. Hey, she knew your video. Yeah, when I first started, my mom was so supportive for me. She was like, keep doing videos, keep doing it. She would watch every video, but now since she works, she don't be watching my videos. But I be getting her phone and watching them from her phone. But, yeah, look at my nephew. He turned 4 months. He's so adorable, y'all. He gonna have girls. When I tell y'all, my nephew gonna have some girls. But, yeah, we finna do the gingerbread house. We gonna do the gingerbread house probably this weekend. We'll probably do it this weekend. But Marlon want to do it before Christmas Eve, so we might do it Christmas Eve. I want to do it on Christmas because that could be something we could do for Christmas. I might buy probably like 4. I'm going to let my little brother do it with me too because I be wanting him to be happy and the stuff he be doing. So, like, and I want to do something special for him too, but I don't know what. Y'all, this ladybug just got in my window. Like, I know you is lying to me. But, get Auntie Kiss. You got Kiki. Get Kiss. Get TT Kiss. Oh. This adorable minion. He adorable minion. He love his TT, y'all. But TT got his spoiled. But, y'all, I'm finna get paid. I'm finna get my nephew a lantern. Look, y'all, he ticklish. Let me show y'all. Look how he do. Hold on. Look, smile for the camera, TT man. Smile for the camera, man. Yeah, show them you ticklish. Y'all, yeah, still keep moving. Smile then, smile. Stop looking so angry all the time. Stop looking so angry. And tell my family, hey. Say hey, camera. Tell the camera, hey. Yeah, I gotta do this to make him laugh. I want y'all to see him laugh. He like a little fat baby. He bloody. Do it. Just one time for Auntie. Do it. This is my baby, y'all. Y'all just don't understand. I love my nephew. I gotta get a picture with. I gotta do a video with. She wanna be a YouTube, y'all. She wanna be like her TT. I'm making her keep in the channel when I get up there, like where I wanna be. Hey. But yeah, this is gonna wrap up for this video. But like I said, we got a lot of videos coming. Y'all don't give up on us. Stay tuned. Y'all keep tuning in. Y'all keep doing what y'all gotta do. Y'all keep doing it. And y'all stay tuned for us. We gonna be making our own channel. Ain't that right? Oh, look at it. But we gonna be making our own channel for real. Me and Keithy, stay tuned. Oh, pretty baby. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Turn on post notifications to get notified every time we post. Say yeah, boy. Y'all, everybody be saying my cheeks so big. I see now they is. But yeah.